some collar ties going.
Nice, nice. I like switch it up. Keep on his toes.
Set some face.
Nice. I like it.
Paddle. Paddle!
Good work, man. Good work. Keep that up. Let's cardio in.
Let's protect that lead leg a little bit more. On his head first. Very good.
Nice. Let's go. Alright, this is bread and butter.
Let's pumble for, let's get
the paddle time, guys. Middle. Come back to the middle. Yeah, please. Come back to the middle, guys. Same
three.
Position.
Yeah.
Pumble that left leg in and get to a butterfly to extend.
This is your bread and butter. You know what to do from there. Take your time getting that pass. Yep, the leg is already soft. You're halfway there.
Ready? Come back.
So put your knees towards that left side. There you go. I like it. Set it up. I know it's coming off. Nice. Set that up, Anthony.
Now let's push down on the head. I'm going to start the hip heights if you want to come back up to a standing position.
Set it up. Take your time. Set it up, too. Don't rush. Get it. Got it.
Other side, high single sips.
Alright,
good, let's go.
Now let him get up, Anthony. That pressure.
Hey, snap on the side a little bit more and hip highs.
Like that. Put that weight on.
Let's get a V grip in the armpit, Landon, or let's scoot away from him.
Nice.
Turns up, bring both your knees
up. So use that left elbow to push that.
Thank you. side on the rope once again. Very good. Keep this back into the mat. Use your right hand to push the knee down. Landon, use your right hand to push the knee down. Very good. Let's pinch our knees together.
We're coming up on 3 minutes, Anthony. 3 minutes.
All right, Landon. Let's re-pummel with your right hand so we can get an underhook on that far side.
3 minutes, Anthony.
All right. Very good. Nice. Beautiful. Let's do that one more time.
Get the underhook and dress that face.
Yeah, drop your elbow nice to the mat. Very good. Head, your head's on the good side. Use your right hand to push. Use your right hand to push his knee down. Walk. But walk at the same time. Right hand, push the knee down.
Scorpion's right there. You can use that tail.
Yeah. Good. Cross face.
Use your right knee.
Nice reverse cross face right there.
Nice, nice. Knee and elbow connection.
Very good.
There you go.
All right, let's go. Let's go to a front headlock situation and go behind to the back. Very good. Nice, Landon. Watch the
nice,
buggy.
Nice. I like it. I like it.
Landon, put the knee up. Put the knee on his belly, bro.
Get it deep.
Very good. Drop your hips. Let's start the working back control now. Get the seatbelt. Good.
Let him get any points.
We have a minute 54
2 minutes,
to work.
2 minutes. Scramble. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Watch your head. Next. Landon.
Nice, Landon. Nice.
Let's go to separation, Landon.
The winner via Buggy Show.